Bucindolol is a non-selective beta blocker with additional weak alpha blocking properties and some intrinsic sympathomimetic activity. It was under review by the FDA in the United States for the treatment of heart failure in 2009, but was rejected due to issues pertaining to integrity of data submitted.
See also
beta blocker, Primidolol.
References.